there are so many stories like that, and I'm trying, obviously, you know, the job as a step ahead teacher, and I'm trying to split that and not on anything, not from my school, but there are just, there are some wages, and the mums and the children, their life is so different now, and, you know, it might just sound like it's just a bed, but actually, it's hope, that somebody's out there, somebody cares, hope that the school believe in you, and they're helping you to change things, and that there is a more positive future ahead. So it might start with a bed for us, but we do lots and lots of other things as a charity, and team up with the great third sector in Leeds as well. And yeah, there is definitely one picture, a little girl that sticks out in my mind, but I know I have a huge smile on her face today, and things weren't feeling like that before she started, you know, before Sarah got involved. So that does feel great.
Thank you so much, Bex, and happy Christmas, happy New Year to you as well.
And to you, thank you.
Bless you. Bex Wilson, assistant head teacher, founder of the charity Zarach, Z-A-R-A-C-H, if you want to look it up, started in Leeds, now spreading a little bit around.